offering a tool to invite you to wrap up this year's challenges and celebrate and even savor your successes of this year. So I'll be doing that in the comments below and invite you to share your successes so we can celebrate together. And this is part of what I do in coaching. So Pat came to me as an emerging leader identified by their organization as high potential, like many of us, facing time management challenges, communication challenges, and we, live in this increasingly complex, uncertain, volatile world, including our business environment. And we were able to do that, not only that, but also Pat discovered through this process I'm going to share with you in a link below, a way of celebrating successes that help them to see and build on their strengths and to build that into their business practice, which increase their confidence, which their increased confidence and skills had a positive impact on their organization and stakeholders. So I love doing this with leaders, coaches, and teams, especially leaders on either end of the continuum, ones that are moving into higher leadership or are near the end of their career and want to really leave a legacy rather than just coast out. So I'm hoping this tool will be fun and useful for you. Let me know how you use it. And I'm celebrating you and our relationships and the opportunity to connect with you here. Thank you.